Alright, it's Saturday morning, and we've been called out to do some burnouts, you know, for the kids, by Mr. Waylon Wire. So, I dug those out for the back of the Firebird. That one will go on the 55. We got to find a couple more for the 71 Chevy blue and white truck. I don't know if it'll do a burnout, but we'll try. I hadn't really done a burnout in earnest with either one of these because I didn't want to use up my tires. You know, I'm kind of frugal. I don't have a sponsor that gives me free tires. So the young man here, he's going to put some air in them first. Must have either a bad battery or some kind of draw on this old girl. Battery's deader than a hammer. I don't know how dead a hammer gets, but it'll start it just the same as a hammer. We would smoke these, but I don't want to smoke my mud grips, you know. Daisy come out. She's going to help us get ready for the burnout.
Down. I love you, but you're all wet. Get down. Now I'm all dirty.
That's the way it is. It's tradition. Dogs have to do that. They see a clean something, jump on it.
Oh.
Snack, nap, repeat. I thought it was tennis.
Not today.
All right, we got some work ahead of us. First one we're going to do is that Firebird, probably. As soon as I get that.
I've never done them.
As soon as I get that 66 running. Alright, I don't know if this thing will run yet. Let's try it, though. Oh, I'm not sure why the battery's been going dead. No, not yet. Well, I didn't get it on camera, but it did fire right up. Once I give her the 200 amp boost, look, I never noticed this till just now. It's about to turn 43,000 miles. Just getting broke in. We'll just let her warm up a minute here. Just steam burning off the manifold. The old girl runs pretty good, don't she? Turn the air compressors on. Let it build some air. This truck is in one of my most popular videos ever. The most popular, really. 1.6 million views or something. And one guy commented, "Must make you feel like a man having that many keys." You know, that really never crossed my mind. But okay. Thank you. Find enough?
No. I found one out of there.
What?
I think that's it.
Yeah, that'll work. Might need a round washer.
Yeah, well, I can't.
Somebody done filled the shop up with smoke. All right, let's go get the other one out. Got some stuff to move here. All right, this is a Carolina cold start, as I like to call them. It's like 50 degrees. It's got roller rockers. I don't know why, but it always does that little clatter. If it's real cold, it stays a little clattery. Anyways, let's bring it down. Alright, for those of you who don't know this old truck, it's just an old 396 with some aluminum heads and a mild cam and a quadrajet. A quadrajet. Yes, it's true.
And a golf tee.
And a golf tee. But she runs pretty good, and that's my little joke right there. So I'm gonna put some old tires on the back of it, and let's see if it will do a burnout. I had to drive it through a little mud to get it over here. You see what I'm doing here? So let's see if we can't turn that red mud black. Thank you. buy a Chevy truck. There's videos of me building it. They're pretty old. It's been done a long time. It ain't done, but you know what I mean. And it's got a 350 Pontiac in it that come out of the red car that just did a burnout. And guess what?
It's got a quadruped jet too.
By the way, so does the Firebird.
There's my other little joke. Chevrolet,
but it's a Pontiac. Alright, we're gonna see if Mrs. Heavy Chevy can do a burnout in it. But we're gonna change that tire. Now this is a one tire fire model. It ain't the real deal, it's just a one wheel peel. But that's okay. You're just gonna let your mom run the jack?
She wanted to.
Okay. It's burning the wrong tire. Okay for a girl.
What?
It was a little iffy there at first, but.
Well, you had me like.
Now we've got quite a mess in the driveway.
It'll be alright.
Alright, now let's put your other wheel back on.
Okay.